Here's the Trashdug P-223 after a lot of cleaning. If you remember, this was pretty darn dirty when I got it. And it was seized up. But it came out nice. Here's high. And low. It's got a nice low. Back to high. And OFF spills off. Better on the coast downtime. Could be better, but it's not bad really. Cleaned out as much of that dirt out of the hub as I could. Blades look nice and shiny. The bottom has a little bit of rust, but not much. And this is the top of it. Sparkle sticker. Got that scratch there. Replace the back grill with one off a K223. There's the motor. So yeah, that's that one. Hope you enjoyed. Thanks for watching.